Well, I guess climbing through the window isn't an option. Sealed off with reinforced steel plating. Definitely not getting through that. That thing could pop back up at any moment. Gotta think of something fast. Maybe there's a way out upstairs. Still haven't checked the room at the end of the hall. There has to be something in there. There has to be. Really don't want to go back down there, but looks like that might be my only way out of here. Mother Moon is watching. Who the hell is Mother Moon? That's a little unnerving. Christ! Where did that thing even come from? This one doesn't get up and start chasing me like the last one. I'm I'm so sick of these goddamn puppets. The exit at all. Gotta keep looking. Oh God, please don't tell me this is the way out. Who's there? Wait a second, who are you? What were those things that tried to kill me back there? I'm not doing anything until you tell me what the hell is going on here. So you're telling me you create that thing? Why? What happened to all those people that disappeared? I'm assuming whatever happened to them probably happened to my uncle too.
We all congregated to the base. has been where I unveiled my digital construct generator. A powerful piece of machinery controlled by a highly intelligent AI program. To make a long story short, JM-3 managed to gain sentience and went rogue. Everyone at the event perished, as they were all pulled into the walls and assimilated into the machine's algorithm as training data.
Your uncle managed to escape with me into the state's underground facility, but he'd soon meet the same fate as the others. But not by JM-3, but by his own creation, Mother Moon.
Shit. So I came all this way for nothing? Uncle Matthew didn't deserve this. I can't believe he's gone. So who the hell is this Mother Moon character, huh? Why would my uncle be involved in any of this?
Mother Moon is another sentient digital construct. Similar to JM-3, except she's a prototype and would be the blueprint for later versions. She was locked away for a long time, but after JM-3 went haywire, she managed to escape and corrupt the house's security mainframe, all the while murdering your uncle in the midst of her violent rampage. She's the reason why you weren't able to use your key card to open the back door exit. Your uncle aided in developing the earliest version of Mother Moon, JM-1.
I can't believe it. Why has he never told me about this? So where's Mother Moon now? If I go down there, is she gonna be something I'm gonna have to worry about? I think I can do it. That thing, you know, from the basement, it's not gonna come back and try to get me again, is it?
JM-3 usually doesn't venture into the underground portion of the estate because of Mother Moon. But there is one other mural entity you may have to deal with. The second prototype after Mother Moon, JM-2. It lurks within the floors of the facility. Thankfully, it's not nearly as fast or as intelligent as JM-3. But still watch your step, and don't let it stay underneath you for too long. Otherwise, it'll drag you into the floors.
Oh great. Now we have one that can move through the floor. Just what I needed. Okay, I was not expecting it to be this dark down here. Okay, Vince, you got this. Just periodically look down at the floors and listen out for the sound of bells, and you should be fine. Whoa, just when I thought this house couldn't get any bigger. Seriously, an alligator? You've got to be kidding me. Gotta get to that elevator. Yeah, piss off, you old girl lizard. Now it's time to make a run for it. Trust you? Why the hell would I trust you? I know who you are. And I know what you did. You killed my uncle. Don't try to play dumb with me, lady. I know what happened. Elijah told me everything. Yes, Elijah Townsend. You know who I'm talking about. Don't lie to me. I just spoke to him before I came down here. No, I'm not going anywhere with you. You're not fooling me, lady.
getting that override key, whether you like it or not. Just leave me alone. I know you're just trying to trick me. I don't know. Probably because you're evil like all those other monsters that tried to kill me. Now just stay out of my way. Whatever, just stop bothering me.
Extraterrestrial power source?
What?
All beings that can move on their own. Why the hell would someone create something like this?
Metal container. That must be it. How the heck does Elijah even expect me to get into this thing? There has to be a code somewhere around here. Well, would you look at that? That just might be it. Let's give it a go.
Access granted.
Hell yeah, it worked. Got it. Time to get to the security room. Chances. I'd be a fool to listen to you.
Yeah, right. But I have a question. Why do I have to do this in order to leave again? Is there really no other way out?
Thank you.